solving state explosion with Petri-Nets and vector clocks.